Meanwhile, the air unit of East China Sea Fleet carried out a multiple fighter joint lift drill recently, effectively enhancing its abilities of air attack, air defense, information countermeasure, early warning, and comprehensive operation. Various types of fighters successively took off, forming attacking teams heading for the target areas. On their way, the fighters were interfered by strong electromagnetic wave. They managed to avoid searching of the army raiders and successfully destroyed the targets with missiles. Dozens of helicopters, early warning airplanes, fighters and bombers took part in the drill, during which tens of missiles were launched and all hit the targets.